Ashbi ir velo olid yomar Adonai imani hamolid. What?
I know you're a little nervous for tonight. You need anything?
Does it look like I need anything? I'm doing my work. Get out.
Okay, all right.
What is this? Lo tickle el hey resh filif ne iver lo titan mishol.
You ready for tonight?
Yes, I am, Adam.
Hey, you better be, because you better not embarrass the family.
You know what? I'm just gonna quit. I'm gonna quit. I mean, come on! Leave me alone already! Ani ashbir velo. Dog now? You said, Molly, what are you doing? Leave. The dog wants to see me too. Sometimes in life, you just gotta take it easy. And today, I'm gonna take it easy. It's my bar mitzvah today. It's my day. I'm winning. Omar Elohai, Simchu, Et Yerushalayim, Vegimu, let the games begin.
Jay!
That's our team. Jay! Ohai, Simchu, Et Yerushalayim.
I did the tape, I dictated it. I don't know how it disappears for 2 weeks. I gave it to you, I got caught up in other things, had more than ample time to do this work. Those opposition papers were supposed to be in by Monday. What am I gonna do now? Walk into court empty-handed? It's ridiculous.
You know what, Debbie? I'm so aggravated right now, it doesn't even matter. You know what? It just doesn't matter. You know what, Debbie? I gotta go. I got a bigger problem. I got a much bigger problem. I gotta go. Hello? Jill? How's your day going? Your day going okay?
How do you think my day is going? I am doing laundry for a change.
Where's Jason?
Ira. He's upstairs doing his Haftorah.
Oh. He's in his room studying his Haftorah? Let me tell you something. Jason is nowhere near his room.
What are you talking about?
He's in the car driving around the neighborhood.
He's not in the car! God damn it! Jason!
Gentlemen.
Hey, everyone!
Look over here.
Can I please have your attention?
I'm so pleased to announce.
Jason.
Tell us who you are.
This guy's a legend, like the chairman of the board.
I'm kind of a big deal.
He's a very successful.
People know me.
He seems like a fun guy.
He's the best.
Huh?
He really seems on his game.
I'd rather fight beside you than any army of thousands.
Say yes. Yes.
Jason.
He's so hot.
Yeah, I love a man with a sense of humor.
Here you go. You looking good, man.
I'm very important.
I think I like him.
He's smart. He's handsome.
He's cool.
Well, I'm gonna get straight to the point.
Guys, this is a very special occasion.
Fate rarely calls upon us at a moment of our choosing.
Let's not get episodic, okay? Old-timer?
What?
Beginning, middle, end. Facts. Details, condense, plot, tell.
Happy birthday!
Jason.
Hi, Jason.
I'm sure you heard about it.
Yeah, man, we're gonna get our drinks on, we're gonna party and get crunk and rock out.
You're having fun, right?
I'm having a great time.
It's your birthday.
Let the games begin! Hey-o!
He's a kid.
You look hot.
Seriously, do we need to wear suits?
Yeah!
You're good.
Jason.
Jason.
You're a man of honor.
The world will remember your name.
Jason.
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 Oh my God, it's him.
Jason.
Jason. Jason.
Immortality! Take it! It's yours!
Woo! Boy's pumped up.
Yes! That's awesome!
Oh my God, I gotta get to my bar mitzvah!